Quintessential Australia. To the beach. I'm here with Rachel. And we're sampling the local cuisine. We're here at a place called Bundagen. Is that how you pronounce it?
Mm-hmm.
Bundagen.
That's good.
Say alternative community, and there's, you know, they're going to serve lunch here pretty soon, but we're walking around eating stuff off the trees. What is this, Rachel?
This is an ice cream bean.
And comes off this tree. You can see them right there. And inside are these lovely sort of furry balls. And the that's what it looks like after you eat the white stuff off of them.
Mm.
And it tastes like ice cream.
The kids like to take all the seeds out and put all the ice cream in the seed pots, like a little bowl, natural bowl, and they've just got like scooping out these bits of ice cream.
Hi.
Hi, good day.
So there you go. Ice cream bean.
Bushtucker.
Bushtucker.
Definitely got a really interesting taste. It's kind of gummy.
It's a jackfruit.
Tastes a bit like a banana, like a banana consistency inside, but they're like little pieces inside when you open it, and they have a really interesting texture.
I mean, how, you know, celebration, like we're just touching the surface.
This is the beach at Bundagen. Look at this place.
How amazing, like, for a community that's kind of made out of that consciousness to be able to have the opportunity to buy a place like this, to have the financial capital and resources to do it. And that's a blessing.
Yeah.
And I see that blessing occurring more and more and more and more and more and more.
Yes, that might be.
We're just walking along in the bush and we just see this patch of pink. These, what is this, Rachel?
Rose apple.
Mmm, is it yummy? Oh, wow.
Mm.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe a little tiny grub in there.
A grub is a worm.
Protein.
Just in case you're wondering. But hey, yeah, these look beautiful. Oh, look at that.
That's a nice one.
Keith is the bringer of the... The bringer of the fruit.
Bountiful.
I think I'm gonna try this too. Inspect for grubs. I don't see any movement. Oh, there's some kind of bug in there.
Full of grubs.
Just eat around the bug.
They are delicious. Penetrated.
Delicious. This connection, this space, at the end of the maze.